Soccer? Are you feeling okay?
Oh yes, I'm feeling a lot better.
It's time to go outside and play, play, play! It's time to go outside and play!
In today's science lesson, you will all learn how to create green glitter goo. The first student to complete the experiment successfully will win a special prize!
Another special prize! This time I'm going to win.
Justice always wins!
Everyone should combine the yellow liquid with the blue liquid, then stir very slowly. Once the mixture turns green, you'll have green glitter goo. You may begin.
Let's see. Now I'll just stir really fast. It turned green! I did it! Green glitter goo! Right here! Miss Alpha!
My Wonder Pants will save the day!
Hey, I'm first.
But I want to be first.
No, I'm first.
But I want to be first.
What's going on here?
Everyone ready to go outside?
Class, you may now file out in an orderly fashion. Quietly, no talking. Arthur Reed. Are you standing in your proper alphabetical position?
Oh, well, what should I do? I could play nicer and not splash so much.
What about Owl?
Yes, Owl. Thank you. I almost forgot. My name starts with an O. And just like the sound, you just go around.
What can be found as you look all around? The woods full of letter shapes and sounds. Who sees a circle? Round and round shaped. Oh, for Owl with leaves on the ground.
Took a twig from a tree, right? Tigger with a T. As we trip down the trail, Tiggerifically.
It's easy to see. Make an E or E. Three sticks stick out. One, two, three.
Letters have shapes. Letters have sounds, make shapes and sounds till the sun goes down. Words to rhyme, we'll write and rhyme and have a good time.
Rolling rocks in a row with a tail curving round, riding R for rabbit with an R sound.
R is also for Roo, who's ready to run to see robins and rivers in a rainbow sun.
There's a tail on the R for rabbit and Roo, or take it away for Piglet and Pooh.
Piglet and Pooh.
Draw a P with pumpkins in the pumpkin patch for Piglet and Pooh, whose letters match.
A pot full of honey sounds perfect for me. Pot, pumpkin, Pooh, Piglet all start with a P.
Letters have shapes, letters have sounds, make shapes and sounds till the sun goes down. Words to write, words to rhyme, we'll write and rhyme and have a good time.
I am so angry. I want to read and Alice won't get off of my book. Well, there's one thing left to try. And I'm just about angry enough to do it. Alice, are you gonna get off of my book?
No.
All right then, you had your chance. If you won't get off my book, I'm gonna run real fast and knock you off of my book. I can't do it. She's my little sister. Oh, phooey. Alice, are you going to get off my book?
No.
Yeah, I always knew old Bunny Boy had something cooking between those long ears.
One, two, three rocks.
Hey, you got it! Come on, Roo Boy! Let's go bouncing! Whatever you want to count, you bounce. Whenever it counts, you bounce. In any old big or small amounts, whenever you count, you bounce. It's bouncer-istic, bouncer-rude, bounce and count. Whatever you want to count, you bounce. Whenever it counts, you bounce. You can always depend on the order of numbers to be in the order that numbers are in. Every number you can count, just count a number with one bounce. One wiggly worm. Two tulips. Three woody logs. Four warty frogs. Five ferny ferns. Six sycamore trees. Seven stepping stones. Eight ugly bugglies. Nine nosy noses. Ten muddly puddlies. Whatever you want to count, you bounce. Whenever it counts, you bounce. And any old big or small amounts, whenever you count, you bounce. It's bounce-terrific, bounce-a-roo, bounce and count. Whatever you want to count, you bounce. Whenever it counts, you bounce. Whatever you want to count, you bounce. Whenever it counts, you bounce. And any old big or small amounts, whenever you count, you bounce. It's bounce-terrific, bounce-a-roo, bounce and count. Whatever you want to count, you do. You bounce and counts one, two. Whatever you want to count, you bounce. And whenever you count, you bounce.
I never knew counting could be so much fun.
It's the bouncerific way.
Ta-da! Hey, look what I did. I made a tower out of blocks. And look how high I made it. I did it all by myself. I love playing with blocks. And I love making big, tall, beautiful towers out of blocks. So, what do you think? Isn't it terrific?
Chuga, 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 chuga.
Oh, whoa!
Chuga, chuga,
oh, no,
chuga,
look at that. Elmo and Zoe are playing with that train, and that ramp is headed straight here for my block tower. Why, if they let that train go down the ramp, it'll smash right into my tower and knock it down. Hey, Elmo, Zoe, stop. Hey, didn't you hear me? I said stop. No! My block tower.
Sorry?
That's all you gotta say is you're sorry? Well, you only just busted up the nicest block tower I've ever made.
Well, it's only a block tower, Big Bird.
Yeah, well, you can make another one.
It's only a block tower. It's only a block tower. Why, it was a big and beautiful block tower, and I worked really hard on it. It took me a long time. I really loved that block tower.
You did?
Yeah, I did. And you busted it. Now I'm really sad, and I'm angry, too.
Big Bird is angry at Elmo and Zoe?
Yes, I am.
Big Bird. Elmo's really sorry.
Me too. It was an accident.
Yeah, when Zoe and Elmo set the train down the ramp, Zoe and Elmo weren't looking where they were going.
Yeah. We didn't mean to crash your block tower. And we really didn't mean to make you sad and angry.
Well, I guess I know you didn't do it on purpose.
We are very, very sorry.
You know, Big Bird, those blocks of yours, they look very nice.
You know, I was just thinking that your train looks very nice.
You know, if we put the blocks and the train together...
Why, we could build some more tracks for your train out of my blocks.
Yeah, we could ride that train on your track.
Yeah. And we could make bridges and tunnels.
Yeah, and we could ride that train all the way to Oscar's can.
Yeah. Oscar's trash can?
Uh-huh. Yeah. See, we're carrying a couple of old banana peels to Oscar in the train. That's why we were coming this way.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought I smelled something kind of funny. Well, let's take your train and my blocks. And we'll make some more tracks and get those banana peels over to Oscar.
Yeah. The banana peel express!
On its way!
Woo-woo!
Make way for the banana peel express!
Elmo got something that you want. You
my something that you like, you take your something that I like. Uh-huh. Then put both things together and share.
Yeah. One for all for one. Sharing everything for fun.
Maybe one something is little.
Maybe one something is bigger.
But hey, what else can we figure to do?
Except to share all my every something with you. Somethings than you got.
You got more somethings than Elmo's got.
So what? We're sharing them all equally.
Because the best thing we got to share.
The best thing we got to share.
The best thing we got to share.
Tell your turtle friend to go home.
No!
What did you just say?
You can't keep turtles off the slide.
Like I just told you, a rule is a rule.
But you made up the rule.
Finally, Thomas arrived at the school. Only the chickens were left. So the chickens were unloaded.
Barry, wait a second. Huh? You can still go on the slide with us.
Me?
Yeah, you.
Why?
Why not? The slide is for everyone. Even if you're slow like a turtle.